Hello everyone, I'm very glad to see you for the video. In the next 2 minutes, I'm going to talk about my unique learning experience in the University of Nottingham, Ningbo, China. Firstly, I think in China, it needs courage and wisdom to open a totally different education system in such a country where people respect authority heavily. So the existing of UNC itself teaches me don't conform to authority without independent thinking and be brave to practice what you think is right. To some extent. And thirdly, I think the most exciting part of learning UNC is the fusion and fraction of Eastern and Western culture. I'm a Chinese receiving Confucianism since I was born, so the clash of different cultural systems pushes me to think critically. And on the other hand, I think there's also high risk in that my thinking model can neither be Eastern nor Western, and I think this is a big challenge for me. So to be honest, I'm not an excellent student in UNC, but I can confidently say that I got tons of changes from a traditional Chinese student since I entered this university, and I have much, much more experience to share with you, and I'd be very appreciative if you could give me such a chance. That's all, thank you.